Third down and eight. Hand to Mack Strong. The fullback. First down. You know, Mack Strong is their third down back primarily because he's such a good blocker, but he's a better runner than a lot of people know, too. The line gets a good push. I mean, and then you've got Will Demps who comes up and tries to just put a shoulder on him to knock him down, and there's no way you're going to bring Mack Strong to the ground with a shoulder.
One of the most appropriately named players in the NFL.